Living back in California? Oh, gosh. From 68 to 79. I used to work in the Los Angeles City School District. But hey, pull up a chair. I'll tell you about it. What, you want to know about my life? No, we worked in plays. We did plays through the Los Angeles City School District. The Parks and Rec Department had a summer or a program that they did all through, like, 4 years or 5 years of summertime. And they'd get a troupe of people together, actors, and they'd go around all the different playgrounds and put on plays for kids. And it would be on that hideous blacktop, but, you know, in the gymnasiums and stuff like that. And at one point, for one of the summers that we went, that I was in on, we did a show at the Hollywood Bowl that was in the parking lot, because we did the entertaining before they went into the, you know, professional stuff, once. And then once we did it in front of part of the Blind Institute or something out in there, but that was a whole different thing, because when you're trying to do a yellow stage strips and everything, but hard to believe I did that now, and I think about it, I went, how are you? But this was one of the songs that played, I digress. I told you that story, I can tell you this one. At the Hollywood Bowl that day, they had a bunch of schools that came in from around the counties and put on dance festivals, and they were awesome. And this was one of the songs they played, Three Dog Night. So, that, you know, short story to get to a... Anyway, I like this one. It's, I don't know, some people thought... Three Dog Night.
Wash away my troubles. Wash away my pain. When the rain and Shambala.
I don't know the lyrics.
Wash away my sorrow. Wash away my shame. When the rain and Shambala.
I'm going to send it out there and let the dominoes fall where they may, okay?
This old hound man, he broke a thousand times, each time he
I guess I better cut there. Once I find the stop recording button, but woof! Aye.